So we've arrived finally at our B&B. It's got 15-foot ceilings. It's got one, two, this is the only room left, a small living room. This is my kind of B&B. Coffee, its own little sink over here, a king-size bed, TV. Don't mind the windows, they're bright. And these huge windows here that are enormous. And the luxury seat, from which, how's the view?
It's good.
Old buildings. Oh, there's a mountain with cliffs and people up on the top. Well, there were anyways earlier. They're walking down. We're in Scotland. It's awesome.
Oh.
Colin. Colin, who's our, what would you call him?
Our bed and breakfast.
Our guru.
Host. It was really cool because we actually got to hear our last name with a true Scottish accent. And it was.
cCraigmile.
It was more like.
cCraigmile. It's the cCraigmiles. Dude, he made dinner reservations. He made dinner reservations for us. We're having lamb this evening. And not little lamb like Mary had one, but good big lamb from what he says. So, I don't know. I've never had real Scottish lamb.
So this made the trip well worth it, even if we had
the trip,
from
we just are no good at traveling. We did the cheap train trip where they give you a ticket, but you don't actually have assigned seats. You have to.
We didn't realize that we had to fight for them until people started pushing us, and then we went, oh, okay.
There was a mad rush for seats, and there was only 15 seats that weren't taken. That there was, what, 75 people fighting for the 15 seats
ridiculous.
At least?
Ridiculous.
And we didn't win.
So we ended up on the floor.
For 4 hours. But don't worry, Amber slept through most.
Whatever.
All right, we're done.
All right, love everyone. Bye. Oh, we're in Scotland. And he can walk by.
And he's from Scotland.
Video.
Look at him. Many stairs. What's that? But we were just noticing this very old building across the park from us. If you look really close. There are people up in the very top of it. Quick side note, it's the Edinburgh Festival. It's a month long, and all the streets are mobbed. They've got half the streets closed down. That's why we couldn't find a room here. And the walking is going to kill everybody, I'm sorry. There's one of the old castles.
I'm so excited because we get to spend the night in some haunted castles.
Yeah, we're doing a haunted castle. Ooh, that was probably really bright for everybody. A haunted castle museum hike. Or tour trip for 3 days. It's going to be a riot.
We're going to the Highlands in the Isle of Skye.
Yep. Oh, kayaks. We're in Scotland. There's whitewater boats. Actually, they're not whitewater boats, but go with it. All right. Get set. Go. No, you go. Count how many steps. Ready? One.
No, you got
two.
Two with me with the
camera. The camera, everybody's gonna get sick.
Who cares? Let's go.
You ready for this?
I get sick. Oh, you stuck. You got
Jesus. Whoa, flat spot.
Hey.
Where is she? Where is she?
hiking it. Come on. Let her catch up.
So, we are this far, and we're not halfway yet. Here we go. You ready? You go first.
I'm not running anymore.
I'm burning that one.